Our strength is our diversity. In you, me, the faculty, and all the different cultures that you see. The teachers and the admins' favorite part of self. It's the teachers and the admins' favorite part of self. It's what gives the students their greatest wealth. Yes, a PE teacher can write rhymes too. I minored in English. I have a little story. I only got a couple short stories. It's from my late mom. It was one of the best things she did for me growing up when I was your age. I was a senior in high school. And she had us host an exchange student from São Paulo, Brazil. English was the best. His name was Mario. He was one of 20 million people from São Paulo, which is the biggest city in the world, along with Mexico City. And it really opened up my eyes to see how people live from a different culture and from the other side of the world. And you guys are lucky. We have the name International. So what it is you guys are truly, for 4 years, you've been able to be alongside with, eat lunch with, take classes with, be on sports teams with, and get along with people from all over the world. And that is going to teach you and help you in your life way better than any book will. So that's what makes this great. Okay, Joel Ash tried to help me with rapping, but we can't rap. So I'm going to stick to this as a poem. Set your goals and stick to your plan. Be your own one thing. Take the time to think things through. Always be yourself and you do you. Look ahead and drive, not in the rear view or shoulda, coulda, woulda. It's all about pushing further and further. I remember being young, scared, and afraid to go to college. Now I don't know what I would do without all that knowledge. Okay, my second and final mom story. 18, like some of you, couldn't wait to get away, get out of my house. Tired of mom and dad telling me what to do. I'm still tired of anybody telling me what to do. Teachers are done, right? Want to go away. And we're driving from Chicago to Kansas State University. And we're in the middle of nowhere, Iowa, anywhere, USA, some restaurant. And it all started to hit me. I'm like, I really am going to be by myself. I'm one soul in Manhattan, Kansas. Like, who's heard of that? And my mom looked at me like she could. And she said, well, we came this far. We just got to keep driving. So we did. And you should too, because you're going to be faced with times like that. Okay, that's the serious part. I'm trying to make this funny. You can see the worst. Okay, last poem. You just gotta keep driving, striving, and realizing that although you will never be forgotten, Sealth will no longer be your second home. And I know from the dances you will all miss the no freak zone. I didn't want to freak too much. And going to Toshi's and to Westwood, some of you would stay there all day if you could. And some of you did. I know you. Going to the nurse, getting that pass, because she's so much better than sitting in class. Hold on. Well, nice. And making it to the gym at lunch. Now you gotta deal with Jimbo and me, Mr. Rush. And I'm sorry, AE, Coach P, not all championships are measured in who has won and who has lost. Because we take great pride in watching West Seattle get lost. They came early, so they heard that. So So here's the red, the blue, and the white. Don't ever stop driving forward without a fight. So let us be heard from as far and as high as the Columbia Tower. You've come from freshman to sophomore to junior to... Okay. In conclusion, think things through and dare to dream. Rise to the top, just like the cream. Find strength in family and friends who are here on your team. And always remain united as Chief Sealth Class of 2017.